Monorail, monorail, monorail.
We have to ride that
thing. Yes.
Flowers for me.
How cool is that? Isn't the monorail awesome?
Yeah, it is. I want to be rich.
Me too.
I know I just said I hate rich people, but I want to be one.
You found a quarter. They just throw quarters around.
They just throw quarters out.
I know. Hi, Minnie.
Is that another fine?
Thank you, Mickey.
Thank you.
Bye.
I go get some food now?
Yes.
If I was Mickey, and I was signing stuff, I would not stop saying in my head whenever I was signing, M-I-C-K-E-Y,
Mickey Mouse.
You're saying it so wrong.
Donald Duck. How's the pizza?
No hit me with that. This is not, no, don't do that.
I can't do it right.
Who thought of this? Obviously not a mom. Woo!
She has a question for you.
Oh, yeah. You cook all the food.
Aha, we knew it. It's Donald, it's you.
Do I do an autograph first or a picture?
Alright,
and then we want a picture too. Alright, look at me. Want to get the picture?
Thank you, Donald. I don't know. We can ask Goofy. No, Pluto.
Pluto, it's not Goofy.
Pluto, I know.
Thank you.
Wow,
thank you. Okay, let's take a picture and then you can sign the book. Then I want a picture each. Here we go.
Sure.
Goofy's too tall.
I think this guy. Who's that?
Are you sure?
He's going to take our picture.
Excellent. Thank you. Uh-oh. Yes, we got them all. And we saw Minnie twice. And Natalie, your hair looks fabulous.
Thank you.
And the only time you've had to go outside is to get to the parking lot, get to the car, and get out of the car. And now we get to ride the monorail.
My husband's dream.
This is all blurry.
Maybe it's dirt.
There it goes. Now, for some reason, it's been blurry a lot, and then it goes in focus. All right, girls, to the monorail. Aunt Darlene said that she stayed here with the boys. Yeah. That was probably back when this was one of the only ones here. Natalie, monorail. Yeah. Okay, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Nighttime parade. And they can watch the whole parade.
No, I'm happy because that was the
yeah. Danielle, Gus Gus, Cinderella.
You there, girl. Who are you?
Gus Gus!
It's not Gus!
It's not?
No. I
probably not, but either way, we'll see. There's two castles. Here, I'll even take some video of the Disney ducks.
I got some good pictures. Those are mallard ducks.
Can we take one home with us?
Yes.
Will it get on the monorail with us? Yeah. Oh, I took a lot of the parade.
Look, 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 look. He looks like he's going to.
Hi, duckies.
The monorail. Ducks by my feet. Ducks by my feet. Getting on the monorail with ducks by my feet. All right.
Good, they're smart. They're not coming.
The monorail. We only have to take it one stop this time.
Danielle.
She can stay on that side if she wants. You want to ride backwards, Danielle?
If you were standing, please hold on.
No. Danielle. I hate pickle jars. I really do. I hate pickle jars. Really?
Is she really?
But it was after.
Is she really talking?
We both talk.
Oh, it was okay.
You're welcome. I think that's where Mr. Smith stayed, I think. All right, we have to get off at this stop. Ready, Daniel? We're in the building. It's okay. Oh, that's all right. It's a long night. Chef Mickey, do you think we could go in there and get some more cupcakes for the room?
I don't need more cupcakes.
Yeah.